In question number 154, it is given that when a metal is illuminated with a radiation of wavelength lambda, stopping potential is found to be 3V0. When the same metal is illuminated with a radiation of wavelength 2 lambda, then the stopping potential is found to be V0. And we have to find threshold wavelength of the metal. From Einstein equation, we know that EV0 equals to SC upon lambda minus SC upon lambda naught. By placing these values for both radiations, we get 3V0 equals to SC upon lambda minus SC upon lambda naught. For second radiation, we will get the energy of electron 1 EV0 equals to SC upon 2 lambda minus SC upon lambda naught. By dividing and solving, we will get lambda naught equals to 4 lambda. So, option number 1 is correct. In question number 155, it is given that a light radiation of energy E incident normally over a perfectly reflective surface. And there is requirement of momentum transfer to the metal. Since the surface is perfectly reflective, therefore the momentum transferred will be equal to 2P. We know that for light radiation, E equals to PC. This is the relation between energy of radiation and momentum. P equals to E by C. So we will get momentum 2E by C.
In question number 156, a mass m move in a circle of a smooth horizontal plane with velocity v0 of radius r0. सबसे पहले हम इसमें एंगुलर मोमेंटम कंजर्वेशन लगाएंगे. तो एंगुलर मोमेंटम कंजर्वेशन से एम वी नॉट इंटू आर नॉट इक्व टू एम वी डैश इंटू आर नॉट बाई टू देट आर नॉट बाई टू. सो वेलोसिटी विल बी इक्वल टू 2V0. सो फाइनल काइनेटिक एनर्जी विल बी हाफ एम इंटू 2V0 square. So final answer will be 2mV0 square.